Now, in part number 5, for this activity you can work in pairs or alone, forever alone or pairs. You're going to write a conversation. You're going to write your conversation in a piece of paper, but using the verbs, some of the verbs in this page. But the conversation about the video, about this video, this is level 3, part number 6. So you need to click here. Watch the video and then you create a conversation that illustrates some of the verbs on page number 93. Which verbs are they? So they are advise, recommend, chat, so you have here the verbs. It's not necessary to use all the verbs to create your conversation. You can use 4 or 5 of them. Don't forget to underline the verbs in your conversation when you create it. Okay, if you work in pairs, don't forget to write your names, and then you take a picture to this page and then send the picture to the WhatsApp group. So remember, create your conversation. I am not going to give you the minimum size of the conversation. Could be 8 lines, 10 lines, depend on you. That depends on you because you have to use these verbs. And don't forget to underline the verbs that you are using from this part in the conversation, okay? So watch the video, create your conversation, remember alone or pairs, and send the picture to the WhatsApp group.